Vitamin B12 is a crucial nutrient for overall health, particularly for nerve function, DNA synthesis, and red blood cell formation. A deficiency in vitamin B12 can lead to several health complications, some of which may become serious if left untreated. Vitamin B12 deficiency can be caused by various factors. B12 is naturally found in animal products, so individuals on vegetarian or vegan diets are at higher risk. Conditions like Crohn's disease, celiac disease, and chronic gastritis can hinder absorption in the stomach and intestines. Pernicious anemia, an autoimmune condition where the stomach produces insufficient intrinsic factor, a protein needed to absorb B12. The stomach's production of acid decreases with age, impairing B12 absorption. Certain drugs, including metformin for diabetes and proton pump inhibitors for acid reflux, can interfere with absorption. Excessive alcohol intake can damage the stomach lining, reducing absorption capacity. Symptoms of B12 deficiency may vary, but typically include fatigue and weakness. Anemia, leading to pale or jaundiced skin, breathlessness, and dizziness. Nerve damage can lead to numbness or tingling in hands and feet, balance issues, and memory problems. Glossitis and mouth ulcers. In rare cases, optic nerve damage may impair vision. The primary diagnostic tool is blood tests to check for B12 levels in the blood. Complete blood count identifies anemia and abnormal red blood cell size. Elevated levels of methylmalonic acid suggest a deficiency in B12. High homocysteine levels may also indicate a deficiency. Intrinsic factor. Antibodies test to check for antibodies linked to pernicious anemia. Treatment of vitamin B12 deficiency involves dietary changes. For those with mild deficiency, consuming B12-rich foods like meat, fish, dairy, and fortified cereals may help. Oral supplements available as tablets or lozenges for those who can absorb B12 orally. For individuals with severe deficiencies or absorption issues, injections are highly effective. Nasal spray or gel is an alternative for those who prefer not to take injections. To prevent vitamin B12 deficiency, include sources rich in B12, such as meat, dairy, eggs, and fortified plant-based options. Consider B12 supplements, especially for vegans, vegetarians, and older adults. Excessive drinking can affect absorption. Moderation is advised. Regular screening, especially for older adults, those with digestive issues, or people taking medications that interfere with B12 absorption. And that's all for this video. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more informative health content. Stay tuned for our next video.